back, everybody, to Let's Play Lisa the Painful. When last we left off, I totally didn't try this a million times, only to find out that I wasn't recording at all and had to completely restart. So, with that in mind, I also wound up clearing out a bunch of stuff, like my old saves, and I actually did some off-screen grinding, and this time, since I started from the very beginning, I changed up a few things. Like, I got the Big Zinger, which was a baseball bat that we could have gotten from that beginning area with Chester and that weird guy with the trumpet, who looks eerily familiar. Gave him the wooden shield that, as it turns out, Beastborn had, the helmet, because this time I didn't pick it up immediately, and I actually gave him Terry's diaries. Let me see here. Also, equipment. Ah, yes, I wound up giving good old Terry the stench here. When really, I think I would want... I think that's something I would want to give Olon. Because Olon, as far as things are concerned, has... Well, he's got low health, but at the same time, that's probably just because Brad is kind of on withdrawal here. So, what we're about to face is a very powerful fight. And, yeah, just to be safe, we'll save. And... I'll let everybody know right now, even if we lose this fight, it doesn't actually kill us. It doesn't start the game over or anything like that. But it offers a massive amount of XP, so... Yeah, I probably am gonna keep save scumming until I get it right. But I might have a little something in mind that'll get us through it anyway. Hey, mate! You live here? Tell you what, give me all your daily pages, and we will totally destroy your town. So, your magazines? How about it? Hell no. Not the giving type, eh? It's okay. We'll change it too. I'm not apologizing for the accent, by the way. So, fight? To start off, we'll bombard them. And, we'll have Mad Dog taunt everybody. Nern can discuss, he can discuss techniques with Olon. Olon can run and hide. Clearly, the man with the plunger is the biggest threat here. And behold, the power of Mad Dog just absolutely taking care of everything. We'll have Mad Dog guard while Nern discusses stuff with Olon. Olon, using a firebomb. Arrow in this man's general vicinity. taunt. No longer burning. Everybody else is doing stuff. Nern can talk about health again. We'll just drop another firebomb. Discuss health with yourself while you revive Brad. Oh, come on! Items, fancy perfume on him. Skills, his advantage point. Armstrong style. Items, fancy perfume. Skills, rapid arrow. Yes! We finally took out Crack Ripper. Good riddance, jerk. There goes that guy. Up, paralyzed again. And Nern can tell a ghost story while Olan delivers some rapid arrows. Poison arrow. Ugh. I'm saving. I am absolutely saving after that fight. Actually, now that I think about it, I need some bubble of soup. Nope. But, man, we went through a lot of perfume. Ugh. That is definitely one of the tougher fights in the game. Especially with how early it is. And we go down here. I believe I've already taken care of these guys last time. See you hiding. Save that bird. Hey buddy, how's it? I am the Supreme Lord of Surprise, Scott Lawson. And you just got kicked in the groin. That dick. Oh, well, we can still ride. Eh? Oh, no. Oh, what person could this be? Ambusher. Well, let's go ahead and take care of him, I guess. Well, he's scared now. And that's right, we got Fireball 2. Discuss stuff with Olan. Olan, just... Oh no, shoot. Now tell me what you're gonna do when there ain't nowhere to run. When judgment comes over you, when judgment comes for you. What you gonna do when there ain't nowhere to hide. When judgment comes for you, cause it's gonna come for you. See you at the crossroads, crossroads, crossroads. So you won't be lonely. See you at the crossroads. Grab some mystery jerky. Hey! The groin! My only weakness! He's dead inside. Okay! And naturally there's music coming from here. Widdly to diddly. Well, he was having a good time. And... okay, down here is a little mini game. It's kind of a waste of money, though. Basically, you have to dodge all those golden barrel guys and make it to the exit in a certain amount of time. It's, like, divided into little sets, so certain time frames give you certain rewards. You guys hear about that girl?
Psh, we heard she's a real horse.
You telling me you wouldn't go for a piece of that?
I didn't say that. I'm just saying it's a shame she's ugly. But who's complaining, am I right?
I heard that the crew in the old factory has her.
Get the hell out. Are they hostile?
Those guys? They're angels. Letting people take turns, no charge.
But that place is packed.
You better hurry if you want to go at her.
Nicey smicey.
Totally.
Well, we better... Huh? Who's that?
Huh? You snake in the grass. Right. Let's go ahead and get rid of him. Discuss health with Brad. Hold on. Ooh, poison. Ah, there we go. Yes! Ah, damn it. Well, he lasted long. I don't want to risk it. Not yet. Because there is a safe crow here. And now I shall. Rest. want your guy back, come find us, the Blue Rockets. What? Oh no. Oh no! They got Mad Dog! Not Mad Dog! He was so valuable to us! We accomplished so much together! Oh no! I have to make this journey at a halt! We'll be back! I'll meet you there at the Blue Rockets! Okay, we're here. Whoa, boss, he actually came. He looks mad. Shut up! Keep that knife on him. Stick to the plan. Hey, Q-Ball, you want your boy back? Got you. 100 dirty mags where your pal gets the knife. You're dead. You don't take us seriously? End him, Dolph. You sure? Now! No! Mad Dog! No! My friend! But you were so cool! Dog. We had such a connection. You know? The world won't be the same without him. What we'll do. He was so valuable. We knew him for a whole maybe 5 minutes. You'll always be near and dear to the hearts of all of us. And we will absolutely wipe out all of these people in your name. Oops. Thank you. Dead. He has in fact died. He has gone the way of the dodo. Of the dinosaurs. Let's see, what other skills do we have? Head slide. Okay, we'll use it. Mad Dog! Did we at least get his stuff back? Oh, hell no! Uh-uh! We didn't even get his stuff? Okay, fuck that. Fine! We'll pay the ransom if it means I get to keep the equipment. Stick to the plan. Yeah, fine. Yeah! No! What? No thanks? No thanks? You're welcome! just lost 100 mags on you. 100. Why? Because I spent so much money on your equipment. You little jerk. I swear. You know what? Just for that, I am replacing you with Terry. Let's go, Terry. You're my real friend here. You're the one guy worth spending money on. Forget all those other losers. I swear, now I gotta walk all the way back. Ugh.